up this morning with this feeling inside me that I can't explain, like a weight that I've carried.
I can't stop burping.
There we go. That's going to be fun.
Ouch.
That's it?
Big flame.
Huh?
A big flame.
Such a pretty sunset. Oh, hello.
Now they look prettier. Our little three-person family.
Oh, a torch. Here's the last one.
I like those ones.
I'll move that further out
next time. Yeah, might be a good idea. That scared the shit out of me. Bitch.
That's all it does?
It's a fountain, Mom.
Oh, I like that one. I like the snapple and stuff. The little flowery things.
That's been the best one so far.
Nuh-uh, that one in the middle, you put in the middle of the yard, it scared the crap out of me. That's the best one.
Oh, that one's still going.
I was climbing on the bench with that one you put right there.
Yeah, it's this one.
Put it out. That one's still going. I like that one.
Yeah, that one's actually really good.
That one's going to scare me again. I didn't ask.
Is that the big one too?
So sad. That was the smallest one I had, and they were way better than the bigger one. She almost said it.
When?
She said, uh-huh. There you go.
Is that your Uncle William? Is that Uncle William?
Oh, come here, child.
Are you trying?
It's like, hey, why am I down?
Hey! Oh, you don't need the camera. Dad?
There you go, standing up all by yourself.
Did you got Uncle Willem?
You can get Billy Britton.
What are you doing? Oh, really? What are you doing? Are you gonna crawl? Gotta keep trying. Here. Oh. Hey. Gotcha. Are you playing with your car seat? Hi. Don't eat it. I'm watching Uncle Willem. Oops. Here we go. I can't go nowhere. She wants a phone. Don't stare. My husband went out and spent money we didn't have and bought this zero turn, but we need it. Look at this. This is a nightmare. Look at all that grass. It's got to be mowed. But not right now because I'm exhausted. I just got home from work a little bit ago, so I'm going to go take a nap. And then I got to go. And then I have to go to the hospital because my mom got admitted to the hospital again. She's pretty sick. Sick enough that it scared my brother when he went to go visit her at her house, and he called us and wanted us to go check on her this morning, but she had a doctor's appointment, which she knew she was going to get admitted anyway. She always does, so it's not really a big shocker. But anyway, I am going to take a nap before I go to the hospital, and then maybe I'll mow later when it's cooler. The sun's going down. It's hot.
It should work right away.